Hello. Today I am going to show you how I have created this product manipulation using Photoshop. Thank you.